here at Best Western Conference Center. We got the setup here. We got the basic setup today. 2 15-inch, 2 light trees. Main table's over there, which is why I'm set up on this side.
Esta noche de colores resplandeces, celebrando tus 15 años finalmente. Es como un cuento de fantasías, con duendes y campanitas, donde tú eres la princesa, señorita. Bailas por primera vez en zapatillas, y tus papás comparten lágrimas de dicha. Tu chambelán y tus damitas, tus invitados y familia se iluminan con tu mágica sonrisa. Baila quinceañera como toda una princesa y de colores pinta la noche. Baila y al compás de tu alegría te contagia con tu risa mil corazones. Noche, baila y al compás de tu alegría que contagia con tu risa mil corazones. Brillan como el arco iris tus colores.
Y esta es tu noche, señorita quinceañera.
Sin la hija y te adoro y te adoro.
Today is actually February 26, 2019. That 15 was actually from August 27 of 2017. I really just got started getting into editing all the video footage I have of me actually DJing. I don't get a lot of it since I'm DJing. I can't really record, and so that's what we're doing right here, is we're editing this one, and hopefully you guys like it. It was actually at Best Western Hotel and Conference Center in North Dallas. This was the first time I actually worked with this venue. It wasn't the hypest crowd. The ones that were there, you could see that they wanted to dance. And at the last bit that you saw, which is them, this one right here, where they're all dancing in a circle, that's usually just something that I do to try to get people on the dance floor. So, you know, I just get everybody that I've seen is just sitting down, but it's like a line dance kind of for everybody. And it usually gets them, you know, a little energetic and to get more on the dance floor. Hopefully I'll be able to edit a few more gig logs. I don't know the quality of them, because I don't really do the gig, like, I don't like being in front of the camera like this. Like, this makes me kind of nervous. And if you haven't noticed, if you don't follow me on Instagram, I do have hats now, with the logo. So that's the back. This is the front. Of course, the Fifth Element logo. This is mine though. I'm thinking about getting some more. I do have this one that I'm thinking about doing a giveaway. So if you are interested in a giveaway, comment below. Make sure you subscribe, like this video, all that good stuff, and keep on rocking, guys. And how will we ever see?